Daddy. And, the, oh, no, hey, there's a troll now because you said that probably. Oh, press hold to get a hint if you're stuck? Wait, I never knew you could do that. Oh, yeah, I'm just supposed to get the third one. I never knew you could hold that, though. I'm playing this on the 360, but I also have a PS3. Okay, the only question I had... I remember, I got lost here like an idiot once. I actually don't remember. Where the fuck is the last spider splicer guy? God damn it. It's like, hey, let's wander around for another, like, 3 hours. Hey, what's that? Cool, shotgun ammo. He's not back, is he? Or, oh wait, is it the... Oh, wait, is it the one? I think it is. Hold on. Oh, yeah, this game is also for the PC. Yes, it is. Very good. I already went this way, right? What the fuck? Hey! Okay, that's it. You pissed me off. Bleach doesn't fail as bad as, Bleach is watchable compared to nothing. Oh, I'm fucked. I just want to kill you before I die. Oh, well, I'm dead. Oh, I'm down. And then we respawn, because this game's awesome. Bleach is actually watchable. The only thing retarded about Bleach is the fact of the, random arc in between the main thing, it goes back in time, but they already have stuff they shouldn't have had in the first place. I never understood it. Yeah, you know what? You get to die. Run! How's it feel? How's it feel to be bleeding on the ground? Bleeding. Oh, let's see, what's here? Yeah, welcome to the circus of your face. What's this? I swear to God, there's something I'm trying to remember. You're right, the room, yeah. Yeah, the splicer's in this room. There's a lot of stuff in this room, actually. You should be over there. There's a camera and turret in here, too.
We tricked you, monster. Fuck.
Oh, there you are! Last one I needed. I think that's the last one I needed. Oh, yeah. Guess what? Eat it! You have a lot of health!
Head on back to Fontaine Fisheries when you're ready, would you kindly?
You know what? Just die. Oh, wow, you're ugly. Whoa. Oh. Fuck. Yeah. Stop looking at me. Oh, that looks better. Now you have a little bloody eyeball. Yucky. Seriously, though, her face. Wow, what the fuck? Seriously, what happened to her? Ugh. Gimme. Okay. I really should be using my machine gun ammo. Fucking hell. Pep bar! Yum. Camera. What's up, camera? You know what? Yeah, I don't care. Oh, come on. That worked. PC beats everything. Why? Well... that's the whole point. PCs update like motherfuckers, and they're more expensive. Expensive like shit, but that's not the point. Hold on. Dude, my PC is every video game system in the world. Actually, no, I don't say room like rum. Ah, people are fucking idiots. No offense, but you need better hearing. Faggot. Oh, don't take offensively to that, though. There's a difference between room and rum. Learn to listen. I just say it really quick so you don't puckin' puck the buck. I usually say my wordings fast Sometimes it sounds like something else, but I say it like normally. Come on. Okay, so like pretty much we're done with the annoying shit, and now we can get on with the game pretty much. Oh, what's that? Thank you. Actually, I would like anti-personal.
Personal.
Fuck! Hello, surprise turret. Ah, your mother's dirty. Oh, hello. Or not, whatever, I don't care.
Me wife, Myra. She's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. And she means the world to me.
Shut up.
I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her back into this place. I thought this would be a better life for her.
Oh, shit.
Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Okay, that's it. That's it, that's it, that's it. Jesus Christ, I hate these things. So, what's up, Mr. Bubbles? Don't need to kill you this time. I need to go this way. I think, right? Yeah. I would really like to go turn in my plasmids, though. I really should go do that really quick. Uh-oh. It's a bomb.
The Little Sisters Orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education.
Here we go. Plasmid slot. Ah, that feels good. Yeah, I already know that. Let's see, besides that, I do like armored shell whenever I do use it. I don't always use it, though. That's okay. That's okay. That's actually pretty good, but eh. Target dummies are actually pretty interesting. And Rage is cool and so is Winter Blast, but I'm buying another plasmid slot. I'm gonna mess around with Sonic Boom since it's one of the downloaded ones. Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! God, I can just go with for hours. This is one of the downloaded plasmids, though. I hate this part coming up.
The Warp Rat didn't get himself that. You've got something for me, my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized?
Shut up.
You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
This part got my ass kicked the first time, because I messed up so bad. This is...
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old PG seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg.
I don't care if I miss a tonic or not. There's only certain ones I use, and the only ones I care. So, sorry, Mr. Noda.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. But
I'll show you the heat.
Then I'll let you in.
Focused hacker, don't care. You know, that's really good.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it.
Say's a whore. That doesn't matter, though. Anyways, yeah. I seriously need to take a break for a few. Actually, I should have taken a break 45 minutes ago. No offense, Mrs. Red Red. But anyways, I hate this part of the game anyways. Seriously, though, this part of the game sucks. Ow. That's the upgrade machine? No, that's not. That's that. Anyways, we must totally... I'm just gonna move a little bit further in a minute. Is there anything else back there? Saving the game. Come on, save it! Also, what happened to the, God, I want to smack him for coming in now. Seriously needs to take some of my breaks. Plus, like I told you, Ren, I can't just keep constantly fucking going. Like I did, I moved the microphone. Like I did with Breakdown yesterday. It was 2 hours. I played Bioshock for almost 3. Now I'm seriously, like, fucking dying in my room due to how hot it is.